Let's watch Şengün. He just took a peek at the clock, recognized like this is a possession going nowhere, and there's 2 seconds left. He's standing on the NBA portion.